When he becomes the big bad Beetleborg, it just feels like a lot of superhero stuff we've seen a lot of. Which is kind of funny. The Blue Beetle character is actually, I think he's from 1939. Kind of ironic to me that a character that's so old, just in the echelon of comic book characters, has a movie that feels like it's borrowed so much from other comic book characters' movies.